finished a little while ago. It's called My Sister, the Serial Killer. It's by an author. She lives in Nigeria. I'm not gonna butcher her name. So you guys can see, it was a great book. It was about two sisters. One of them is a serial killer. Dun, dun, dun. But it was really good. It was written in a different style than I've read before. And at first I was like, not sure how I felt about it, but I ended up liking it. It was really good. I bought it at, while Lauren and I went to a book opening, and it was a woman-owned, black-owned bookstore in downtown Richmond. Crayons on it. So they had, this was like a dollar. I got two lunch boxes and this, they were $1 each on sale. Boxes. I actually keep my makeup in. Well, in one lunchbox I keep my makeup in, and another lunchbox I keep certain items in of the smoking variety. Thank you. she bought.